And now for the other newsmaker. Two big blockbuster political events happened today. One is the resignation of the captain, Amrinder Singh. And on the other hand, a political rebirth. A person who had said that he has resigned or left politics, came back to politics and joined the Trinamool Congress. We're talking about Mr. Babul Supriyo. Mr. Supriyo is now with us. Babulji, thank you so much for your time. I want to ask you this question. Why? Why did you feel the need to do this?
Well, you see, I completely take responsibility of the fact that, yes, everything is on black and white, whether I've written it on Facebook or on five columns that I've written for our reading Bengali newspaper. I made my, mindset very clear, and I would rather say that I've exposed my mindset and what was going through my mind very clear. I did feel very disillusioned. I did feel that, the 7 years of hard work that I put in, I don't think that even my detractors would say that I have not fought a battle in West Bengal or not done good enough for the party. I just heard Amrinder Singh say that after doing 9.5 years of great work for the party, you feel let down when you are suddenly asked to resign. I think that I will not get into that story, but I was disillusioned and sad enough, disappointed enough to understand that my political journey was meeting a very narrow bottleneck, and there wasn't much that was left. So rather than pleading with the coach to make me part of the playing 11, I felt that I should move on to a place to a team rather, where coach would want me in the playing 11 and would welcome me with open arms. And everything happened in the last 3 days. It was not something that anyone was, sending feelers or anything of that sort. My friend Derek O'Brien, it's a small conversation in which he conveyed the very exciting and challenging opportunity that Mamata Didi and Abhishek Banerjee and Trinamool Congress had thought for me, in which I can actually serve the people of Bengal. So, as I said, I take full responsibility. I'm very much aware that the opposition political parties, it is their compulsion, and they have every right to, say what they want to say negative about me and how I've made a U-turn or all that. But in life, certain things happen to you. You respond to that in a manner which you feel is appropriate. My leaving politics was absolutely wholehearted. And obviously, if I had made a resolute of that sort, I had made a resolution of that sort, the opportunity that was offered to me from Trinamool Congress, or the warmth that I felt with Mamata Didi and Abhishek, it must have that zing in it, that spark in it, which made me take this decision that my 7 years of experience in central politics can be revived through working, in a new manner for the people of Bengal. So it's not really a political, obviously it's a political decision, but it is the opportunity to work for the people of Bengal once again with a team, with a captain, with a coach who is willing to make me part of the playing 11. I'm not really okay with sitting on the bench.
You don't want to sit on the bench. I understand. You said that you felt a little disillusioned. May I ask, why were you disillusioned in the BJP? What happened?
Well, I think that let's not go back. Let's not go back. Let's not. I think whatever happened in the public domain. Yes, I felt, you can always have new players in your playing 11, but someone who has delivered, someone who has worked selflessly for the party to show me. There's always an argument that, you are a minister, and if you are removed as a minister, then you want to leave the party or something. But I think that it was an unfair deal. But that is how I saw it.
No, but Babuji, don't you think that this criticism is going to hold, that when you were made a minister from West Bengal, then you were not disillusioned? But when you were not made a minister, when you were asked to contest local elections in West Bengal, that's when you became disillusioned?
Not at all. That's wrong. Get your facts right, boss. Rather than getting disillusioned, I was one man who said that if I fight, I knew that many MPs were fighting the MLA elections. I had said that if I fight, give me a hard seat, a seat that normal someone would not want to fight for. Give me a hard seat. I am not at all bothered. You know, I play sports a lot, and you know, I might look a little heavy on screen, but I'm pretty fit and I play sports, and I know that you win some, you lose some. So I fought a hard seat, Toliganj, in which there is a three-time MP in the Saurabh Biswas, who's a very mighty leader in West Bengal for Srinamool Congress. I am telling you on record, and everyone is aware of the fact, I've said it several times. My only condition was that I will fight if I'm given a hard seat from where someone else would not really want to fight from. So you get your facts right, man. It's not that I got disillusioned after that.
So were you given a hard seat?
We all work for some kind of promotions in life, right? You may have been a copywriter in your life, but then you have made a place as a newscaster, and then you're asked to go and start from being a copywriter once again. You might not like it, so it's up to a person's liking. I did not like the fact that I was left out of a team. I want to be in the playing 11. I'm a workaholic, and I had a very good life outside of politics. It was just a chance meeting with Baba Ramdev on the flight, where I felt that he was thinking and BJP was thinking they cannot win a seat in Bengal. And I just thought it was on a Bengali to prove that wrong. So I just took up the responsibility. I told him, write my name, give me a seat. I will give you one seat from Bengal. And I did it.
So Baba Ramdev got you in touch with the BJP.
He did not get me into politics. I told him that if you should you put my name in the list that you're carrying with you, I will win one seat for Bengal, because, you know, Bengal is a place which is the homeland for Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. West Bengal is made, the making of West Bengal can be attributed to Shyama Prasad Mukherjee during the partition times, whatever happened during that period. Atal Bihari Vajpayee was a much revered and loved figure in Bengal. Mamata Banerjee herself was a care minister in Atal Bihari's
tenure. Babuji, tell me something. You drew this comparison.
For a Bengali, I should take up the challenge. There was something in that moment, and that's how I told Babuji.
No, okay. So you have, in a way, Babuji, also set your expectations for Mamata Banerjee as well as Abhishek Banerjee, that you say that you want to be part of the playing 11. Now, may I ask you, what do you plan to do in the TMC?
They have already made me part of the playing 11. Otherwise, you know, this was not some fillers being sent from one end to the other. No. I will give it to them. I will express my gratitude. Let's not beat around the bush. Yes, I was for BJP. I fought a fierce battle against them. But, you know, we have players moving from one team to the other. And whatever I do at this point of time, I do it with all my might. I put my
no, Babuji. When you say playing 11, do you want a ministerial berth? Do you want to be an MLA with a minister in the Mamata Banerjee cabinet? Do you want to be an MP?
It is inappropriate for me to say what I want. You know, that is something that the party's prerogative, Mamata Ji's prerogative. We'll have to wait and see. It is for her to announce. And let everyone know what.
What if you are not made part of a playing 11 here?
Well, you're welcomed into the party, and you're welcomed in a manner where you obviously have taken up this challenge in spite of knowing that there is going to be a lot of flack that I'm going to get from opposition parties. That's fine.
Okay.
I've taken the
challenge. Okay, my final question.
Something in this challenge.
Okay, my final question, Bahulda. Abhishek Banerjee says that why only Babul Supriyoji? There are others also who would be jumping ship or coming into the Trinamool Congress. Why do you think this exodus is happening? Why are more and more people from BJP coming to the TMC?
That is not for me to make a judgment. BJP is a huge party. If there is some exodus that is happening, then it is for the BJP leadership to decide why that is happening. Obviously, you know, I should not make a judgment just because as of now, for the last 7-8 hours, I am not a BJP member anymore, and I've joined the rival party. That's what it is.
Okay, right. Babul Supriyo, congratulations for your new assignment, and thank you very much for talking to us.